Has your game ever been laggy but you don't know why? Well, now you can know with this FPS counter, and it's actually super simple. So FPS stands for frames per second, and basically it's how many frames are being shown per second on the screen here. And with this you can see when and where the lag is spiking. So if it's consistent, that's good, and you can also see the performance. So let's get right into it. Like every program, we start with a when green flag clicked block, and we will be utilizing the timer block. So at the start we will be resetting the timer, because if we don't, we can see that even when the project is stopped, the timer is still going, so you have to reset it every time. Now take out the forever loop, and you can delete the my variable, make a new variable, let's call it FPS, and we can also just hide the timer. Let's drag this over here and go back. Now let's just set the FPS to 1, divide by our timer, and at the end of every forever loop we'll put a reset timer, so we'll always be showing the current frames per second. As you can see, it's just crashing out here, and the fix is super easy. Like you can see here, it says infinity. How can something have infinite FPS? Is my computer that good? No. So you just have to go round, and we're gonna round this because we're working with decimals. And you can see it's going around like the 30 mark, which is pretty average. And yeah, that's it. I really hope you enjoyed this, and if you want to see more cool tricks like this, then click on this video.